But I've been getting the numbers in, and I am proud to say that when this week ends, 100%.
We got 3 days left. You don't know what Travis can pull.
We have 24 hours left, and I can tell you without a certain, without a doubt, that Sweetener will be the number one album in the country. Turn around, you're gonna have this moment in front of all these people. I wanna say, turn around.
Oh my God.
Turn around. I want you to see it. I have seen this young lady over the last 6 years go from a new artist to an artist that dealt with something no artist should ever have to. And she faced it, and she was a life.